go to church and enjoy that the most. I don't know if you ever read C.S. Lewis, The Miracles. Have you ever read C.S. Lewis at all?